Pretty sure we're gonna win this. But this is really easy. This was probably the easiest game I've had so far. In my last game against Portland, it was really hard on the challenges. Now I'll compare all the teams after this game. But we're gonna agree on that. I just can't believe within like a month or so, we already have almost the full Galaxy OPAL team. I think that's kind of crazy. Going in? No, I'm actually waiting. It's really annoying. I'm already doubling this one. Actually, no, I think I'm tripling it. Wait, if I get two more points... Okay, now I need, obviously, four more points, but... No, I'm not going to try to triple it. I'm not going to be completely wrong. Well, I know I'm definitely going to double it. I'm not bringing up the calculator right now. Well, I mean, happily. What did I just say, bro? I'm gonna have to cut that out. So, no, I'm not gonna cut it out. I'm gonna make sure you hear it all. This is so easy. Can't believe this, bro. Yeah, if you guys are not, if you just started playing 2K, my team and your team is the best, but you're good at the game. I'm gonna say open some packs. Like, do your allowance, and get some packs. Whereas if you have like a $20 bill sitting around, or $25 bill, go to like a store or something and get a gift card. If you really want to, be there today. You can easily pull some opals out of those cool on bags. But yeah, so. An empty pack opening. I might do an empty pack opening in the next I'll prime play when the opening comes out. I hope there's like 7 galaxy opals. So I really want to pull some opals. Last opal I pulled was Devin Booker. Home before that was a Chris Bosh. I can't remember since then. And I finished out the video because it was an 18-minute long video and I didn't have this thing uploaded to it. And I still don't. I don't know what I'm doing, but I kept clicking the button. And I let it work. Yeah. But this whoop, crossing up. Whoop. Push in there. Ooh. We'll do gameplay when maybe it's like today as well. Time to toss 11:05. Great. That's fun. I'm also letting people go home. So fun. Dominating a team. I'm gonna just keep on scoring. I'm honestly just. I'm looking through the camera while playing. I don't know if that's the best option, but going. See, this is how we play. The thing where we threw the ball at us, that's not how G plays. Goes out. Whoa, that was weird. That was too weird. The sound of them is so funny. Let's go. 39 points. 39 points. I'm looking through the camera. I'm sorry. This is how we actually play. I really wish that one. Now, I definitely know I'm doubling it because it's 32 plus 32 is 64. Well, I gotta calculate that in my brain. Don't ask me any other questions. So, you know, I'm gonna say. I don't know it, but it is what it is. That's my favorite thing to say to people. You know, like, things could be better. Well, it is what it is. Put up with it. I'm a tag. A Gucci flip flop. I saw a meme on TikTok today. And it was of that Gucci flip flop by the Had Baby. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Now the song's stuck in my head. That's why I don't listen to TikToks 80 times in one day. And the same TikTok over and over again, though. Let's hold it out, I guess. can't believe I just did this. This took me 2 days. 2 days. And all the raging I've gone through, this feels really good. Holy God. What am I doing right now in my life? Oh my God, bro. I hope there's a pack that I open. Who said it's gold, not white? Yes, it is. Oh, my goodness. There you guys go. Holy. That's why I love blankets. I see this, right? This is ridiculous. Let's get those stats. He's, well, I guess he was drafted when he was 14. So I'm Pepper Dune. Ding. We're gonna get to this. 97, 86, 78, 80, 94, 97, 94, 86, 92, 45. Oh, I'm gonna say it again. 85, okay, passing now, 96, 97, 97, defense, 80, 97, 98, 84, rebounding, 82, 84, athleticism, 97, 97, 97, 92, 89, 98, 87, 98, mental, 97, 98, 98, 98, 85, we're not gonna go with this, this is so bad. Okay, 99, let's see it. Let's just look at it. It's maxed. It's all good. I'll look at that. A plus, A plus, A. A plus, A plus, A minus, A minus, A plus, A plus, A plus, A plus. Oh no. 44 holes. I'm gonna take a deep, big breath. Cats and shoe. Difficult shots. Acrobat. Teardropper. Relentless finisher. Floor general. Ankle breaker. Flashy passing. Break starter. Lob City passing, diamond, pickpocket, pick dodging, quick draw, clamps, defensive leader, hard crusher, interceptor, intimidator, off ball pass, hot start, polo stick, tightless defender, trapper, consistent finisher, contact, finisher, fancy footwork, hot zone hunter, giant slayer, quick touch, slurry finisher, bailout, downhill. Handles for days, needle threader, fit, pass, face, maestro, quick first step, pass, space creator, stop and go, tight handles, unblockable, flexible release, and green machine. How do you do this for an? That's my question. I'll roll and just read the goals. Fast break finisher, rebound chaser, light reflexes, chase down artist, range extender, tireless shooter, put back boss. And running shooter. I wish I could give him the Hall of Fame putback boss. But it's all good, it's all good. Good. 99 offense, 99 defense. Wait, did he help with anything in my lineup? He didn't help me offensively. Defensively. Actually, no, I might need to put another guard. Because this guy's a starter, so. Sorry, Fox. No, wait, what is it your size? 91.99. Sorry. Well, that's not me yet. Really? I'm doing trying out video like we always do, but we got 2 out of 10 for whatever, bro. For the go. Not the, I don't want to, no, not actually the go, but for this go part. What the hell is this, bro? Make sure you subscribe if you want to get, and also tell me how to get this code alive. Hit the bell button, it's your G plays, and peace.